Psalm took in mind the verse that when Enoch had to live 65 years, he became the father of Methuselah. And after he had become the father of Methuselah, Enoch walked with God 300 years and had other sons and daughters. Altogether, Enoch lived 365 years. Enoch walked with God, and he was no more because God took him away. You ever wondered what Enoch was doing? He walked so close to God that he didn't die, that he just, one day he ended up closer to heaven than he did his own home, and God just said, come on in. I mean, what kind of walk was that? That's pretty amazing. I don't know. I'm pondering that. I don't know how in step he was with God. So, as Carrie said, Happy Father's Day, all you fathers and everybody else. So, have you ever thought about the examples of fathers in the Bible? This is the participation part. So, I mean, may not for you who is an example, either good or bad, of a father in the Bible. Who said that? Okay. Why is Abraham an example?
Because he had good morals, but he also was willing to sacrifice his own son. That's not why you lied.
Yeah. And he was amazingly human, wasn't he?
He had some faults.
Great camp. We had several kids make decisions, so it was just a good week of experiencing God and His love, and watching kids grow closer to the Lord. It was good. It's hard to explain unless you're there and you're watching.
Concept of camp for there be no end to that effort